Good evening, everyone, and welcome to 100 Years Ago. My name is Lucy, and I will host you this evening as we interview another famous New Zealander from the past. Tonight we are extremely lucky to welcome Kate Sheppard! Yay! So, Kate, why exactly are you so famous? Well, I was the most prominent member of New Zealand's women's suffrage. Can you tell us where you came from and where you were born? I was brought up in Liverpool in the UK, and I was born March the 10th in 1847. My name on my birth certificate is Catherine Wilson Sheppard. How about your family life? Well, I have one child and one grandchild. I was married to Walter Sheppard. So what made you decide to be a member of New Zealand's women's suffrage, Kate? I stepped up because the group of ladies aged 30 to 70 were struggling in Parliament. After 2 years in this job, I became the most prominent. Prominent means important or sticking out. Well, thank you very much for coming into the studio, Kate, this evening. It's my pleasure. It's time to go back to my grave in Addington now. Okay, you do that. Thanks for watching 100 Years Ago.